I have one patient who's been on lithium for I don't know how many decades, and her GFR lives in the mid-20s. And when she came to me, the first call I got was from her nephrologist saying, "So I hear you're going to be her new psychiatrist. Whatever you do, don't stop her lithium." She takes three, this is the nephrologist calling me. He's been with her for years. And I wisely listened. Tell me more. She's on 300 milligrams once a week, which gives her a level of 0.5. And that keeps her out of the hospital. It keeps her from getting psychotic. It keeps her from getting excessive in any aspect of her life. It fixes her. She's that Scandinavian study 10% mania prone, blah, 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 blah. Ooh, but she's got kidney function problems. Yes, she does. So we're going to manage them because the benefits far outweigh the risks. Don't believe me? Stop her lithium and see what happens. And of course, that's what I did. And oh, I should have listened to the nephrologist who advised me on good psychopharmacology. She was in the ER within a week, psychotically doing all kinds of things. And when the hospitalist calls me and said, "What do you want us to do?" I sheepishly listened and said, "Restart the lithium." And I said, "Well, but her kidney function," like, I know, restart the lithium. We can manage this. This is what the nephrologist said to me. We can manage this.